paper that ain't stamping?
Hey, you! Get in there and unjam that stamper!
Guess this patch will have some impurities.
I want to bring them mods back just in case we don't pull the boss.
Okay, can we set up a cooldown rotation for the suplexes?
I can do a double hand of protection on one of them.
Sacrifice?
Sorry, yeah, hand of sacrifice. That's what I meant.
Oh, everyone, go ahead and reblast. One on time. Atreyu and Sepaz, you're both clemency, right? Dan, the cooldown on Vigilance is what, 2 minutes?
It is 2 minute recharge, yeah. We need one, I think we need three rotations in order to be able to cycle back through. But, if, you know, the tank used the cooldown, like, you know, on the second one or something like that, that should be fine.
If we don't time it right, we can't get it off while they're casting it, so...
No worries.
Plus, we have 4 sacks. So we can go Treyu's sack, Vincent has a sack, and Vigilance from Stan. Treyu's sack, it has a sack, and then Vigilance could be up again.
Sounds good.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Your bones will be crushed to dust. I'm going to take you down.
I, of course, use my hand, so next one's gonna be, Sepaz. They have. I was a little bit off on the cooldown. 2 minutes per stack. 4 minutes total to get both done. I'm back, Louie. All right, yeah, sorry about that.
Can we just go over the conveyor?
Warforged and Chris. Male.
Warforged and socketed.
Oh, not bad. Haste mastery and indestructible. Can't get better than that.
Yeah, you can. On heroic mode.
Sorry, Stevie.
Ah,
stats, please.
I love how you're asking for stats, but you can give it.
Demon Self Master.
Can we get some lockups?
Health tonics, man. Cheap.
If possible, let's please not go any more to the left of orange of the nipple thing than what the marker is. Okay, that way tanks don't stand in the fire lines.
For the type or the big healing cooldown, I'll use my Diva Orb for the first one.
4, 3, 2, 1.
My work. You interrupted my work.
Make sure they die about the same time.
Hmm.
put on it of the big old bleach.
Okay, they both were dead. Good job, nice timing.
Five, four, three, two,
one. Firestorm? Attack. Beware.
Rallying cry.
Can you talk, please?
Too hot for you. Ah, shoot. Five, can get a lay hand out.
Four. Three,
two, one. Get away from me. Oh, my.
The other one died, the little one died quickly.
Purple cooldown, please. Earth going bear form. Keep her up.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Another falls to my blade. Five, four, three, two, one.
You probably did hit bubble on yourself, but you probably had the LOH on yourself from...
Yeah, that probably is what happened.
From you missing Stevie.
Yeah, that's good thinking. Still,
My headset died. At the beginning of that fight, I think. I was talking the entire time.
Oh.
Pew pew, why?
Aw, oh, man. Totally forgot about those guys.
Aw, oh, man, Stevie's gonna die.
Should I stay back?
Yeah, run away.
Damn it.
God damn it, it put me in my garrison.
Alright, so I know it sucks to spread out past where the orange marker is, but is it cool to go past where the blue one is?
If you go past that, then you hit me, right?
Oh, okay. So we're kind of cramped over there in orange.
We can't exactly, like, go stand exactly, like, in between those markers, because swords start coming out, and it's just a nightmare.
Yeah, I know. I understand that. It's just we're kind of cramped. There's like three of us all trying to huddle around orange. But we made do. That wasn't the problem.
There shouldn't have been three of you on orange, right? No, we only have five ranged guys, and we have five markers.
Maybe we're just so used to going to those spots with more people that we didn't really spread out.
Pulling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
My work. You interrupted my work. You are an embarrassment to your clan.
Don't attack that wolf
Five,
yet.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
Go ahead and kill the wolf range.
It did.
Yep. Be grouping up on the boss soon.
I have Devo on the first cooldown.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware.
Get this wolf thing quick. The other one's drinking and kindling. Of course, two daggers dropped tonight. Holy shit.
That one's got a. Oh lord, look at a tier on them bonus rolls.
Wow, very nice. You got a socket.
Dude, that's two tier pieces tonight for you that's got sockets. God, can you get any luckier?
Oh, you're the only person that can use this chest piece, I think.
Man, I guess I'll take it.
We'll be right back.
before he disenchant those flame feather shoulders, it's the best in slot for Earth. She has tier right now, but rather than disenchanting in case, you know, she gets a different one, I'm not sure. Unless, you know.
She should use tier until, like, she gets heroic tier.
Yeah, I agree. No, I mean, if she got, like, the four tier of the other pieces, it doesn't really matter at all.
Yeah, go to Chromog. Hey, Earth, do you still have a bonus armor ring?
Yes, I do.
Okay, this is for you then.
Thank you.
Your last piece of bonus armor gear, right?
Yep, that's my last tank item.
Awesome.
Alright, so Stevie for the bop, because I know last time we ran into trouble with it. Should we just bop ourselves, do our bubble ourselves, and then bop ourselves? That way we're not using two where I run out and then you run out.
User joined your channel.
Be careful with lay hands. That's the only thing is, tell me, you know, keep an eye out for the lay hands. I'll do the same, because if we have the forbearance, then we're screwed.
Headset died. You guys have to deal with my shitty onboard mic for a little bit.
Absolutely.
Who are you?
I wanna put the marker on Stevie's head for this fight, so just follow him.
Beware.
Got yourself, Stevie?
Mm-hmm.
One. Oh shoot, I landed in my grisping.
Holy fuck.
Just fired too early?
I guess so.
Got Drew for those yellow things coming this way. I can watch people stand still and let them hit them.
Is it possible to let me get towards the middle of those rocks? I have a good AoE I say for it, which kind of helps everyone get out quickly.
Remember that the hitbox on this guy is huge. Like, you can actually stand quite a bit of ways and dodge those balls really easily.
Earth just saw a tremendous distance and didn't die. Maybe they fixed it so you can't die.
No longer.
Yeah, I just took the full life reward here and only took 128 damage.
You can die.
No, Stan can die. Nobody else can.
Stan, can you resummon me?
Yeah.
Pulling in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Beware. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Destruction!
Much better that time. Melee, move a little further over to the right so the heroes can get you.
Beware. Beware.
Sorry, Steve, I had to lay hands,
yeah. Careful, yeah, that was my bad.
You might not be able to do your stealth thing, so keep an eye on it.
Beware. Beware.
How's it going, everyone?
Get a battle rest on some guys.
Beware.
Jazz, can you heroism so that Sakaz gets it?
I had a lay of hands against TV, so just be careful.
No, I was just asking for a heroism so Sakaz gets it.
Beware. Inside into nothing.
Down.
We have another battle race?
No.
I'm gonna bop you, Moe, so you don't die, okay? So just hold tight. Actually, no, I don't have a bop. Never mind. Get an arm. We're on the boss down 4%.
Destruction!
The amount of times that we kill a boss with no tanks astounds me. I swear it happens 2 to 3 times a week.
Where are the attackers now? I want them dead! Dead!
I think I've gotten every bonus I've used in the past 2 weeks, I've gotten gold. I don't think I've ever gotten a piece of gear.
I've never gotten a piece of gear.
User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel.